So last month I moved out of my mom's house in Calgary to pursue a film career in Vancouver, and it's going pretty well, as you can see. The move has been a big change. The weather is totally different, the gas prices make me want to denounce automobile travel, and I get to pay for the basement I'm living in now, so. Which, I mean, isn't a huge deal. It's nice having my own little space. I had to make it feel a bit more like home. So I got a couch. Honestly, I'm not a huge fan of that couch. I got a new chair that I can spin around in, and a big white desk to match the Greek color palette of the walls. I'm not from Greece, it felt right. Got a TV stand, spent 4 hours trying to put it together, and honestly, not a huge fan of the TV stand. I don't want to put holes in the wall, so I had to use these little sticky things that work about 67% of the time. I put Yeezy above my toilet, and a teeny weeny Dr. Evil on top of my microwave. I bought a record even though I don't have a record player. I put up a picture of friends, and I put up a picture of family. Lastly, I took a few pictures from Instagram and screen caps from my favorite movies. Created a little inspo wall or photo collage or hashtag Pinterest, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. And finally, everything felt perfect. Until...
rest of his family.
Well, look who's finally gracing us with his presence.
What's the surrogate doing here?
We're meeting with a lawyer.
I needed something to assert my dominance. Something that said, this is my basement, and I pay the bills around here. But also to show off my silly, whimsical side. And so I found this nice man online. Cut his head off, took some pictures, added an arm, a wrist, a hand, a banana, got it printed, found a nice frame, cut that sucker open, threw out a Van Gogh, inserted my masterpiece, and stuck it on the wall.